Is everyone asking you every time they see you now for a dance-off? Because you are the voice on Macklemore and Ryan Lewis.
I do get that quite a bit. It's
people like, just yell,
hey,
Idris!
I was in a restroom at a club. That's it.
That's it. Great story.
That's it. That's the number one song. I was in a restroom at a club. Show of Beachy, that was cool. Yeah, it's a very interesting word.
This guy looked over, he was like, oh, Idris, hey, dance off, you want a challenge? I was like, bro, no, man. No, I don't want a challenge. And then everyone looked at me, like, oh, it is you. It's awkward.
Are you a dancer?
I can dance.
Don't encourage him.
Come on, give us a little, man. I had to give this a little love. Yeah, I appreciate it.
That's my favorite move.
I want to hear the some DJ stories. I heard that you were a DJ for a while. Do you still DJ?
I still DJ. I play house. I play Brooklyn on 4th of July weekend.
Is that right?
Yeah, Output was good.
You like it just for fun or just what do you...
It's a good release, you know what I'm saying? It's like my release. I've been DJing since I was probably 8 for my parents whenever they got too drunk at their own parties.
Yeah. That's what you need to do.
That's the only time I got to play with a turntable.
What is the biggest gig you ever DJed?
I did Glastonbury Festival one time.
No way.
I did that.
Are you nervous that something's gonna go wrong?
Oh yeah, always. Oh man, so listen, I was DJing, I was a surprise guest. Nile Rodgers was playing, and we was at this conference in Switzerland. Nile Rodgers is out there, he does this amazing set. And he says, hey, ladies and gentlemen, listen, I know you want more from me, but we have a special guest for you. And then he said, everyone turn around, and there I was in the DJ booth. He goes, that's Idris Elba. And I go, oh, boom, boom, boom. Idris, hit it. Boom. Nothing. And like everyone's like, and Niles is, you know, God love him, he's holding his guitar, he's like, he is a DJ, I mean, like, he really is.
Here he is, once again.
Oh, man, that was the awkwardest thing.
And everyone
pressing the buttons.
Three, yeah, if there's no power, there's no
fun.
It
was 3 minutes of silence.
My heavens.
Niles was like, all right, gotta go.
Yeah, I never said I knew him. Yeah, I just said, there he is, yeah, exactly.